My name is Larry Spicer, and in the ChangeMakers book, I talk about my life in the city of Monrovia, from elementary school, well, kindergarten, elementary school, all the way through junior high, and my tenure at Monrovia High School. It also talks about my family. My parents were foster parents for 40 years. They fostered over 150 kids throughout the 40 years of being a foster parent. I'm also in the book, I talk about how my parents taught us as kids to always give back. And giving back, it changed my life. Whereas I went on through the military, served 21 years and 4 months. Once I completed my tenure in the military, in which I retired, I became I started getting involved in the community. Getting involved meaning one day Rob Hammond talked to me about getting involved more in the community back when we were having a lot of shootings and stuff. So through it all, I learned how to be a planning commissioner. And from my time as a planning commissioner, I became a city councilman here in Monrovia. But my life here in Monrovia, just like some of our forefathers, it has been really good. And it has helped me to be a better person, and also to raise, I had the opportunity to raise 3 kids here. And also now my kids are giving back, just like I was raised by my parents, I raised my kids the same way. And being a part of the ChangeMakers in Monrovia is just fascinating. It's just truly fascinating. And it's a blessing to be able to sit here today and to be a part of this, of the ChangeMakers of Monrovia.